Damn it.
Hello there, Master Hellish here, and welcome back to the Loathsome GTA Heist, where we're going to be doing another setup for heist number 3. We've already accepted it, so I guess let's get going.
To the dinghy!
To our vehicles! Where are we going?
We are going to the dinghy.
Okay, I'm just going to follow the sat-nav.
Who needs a sat-nav?
There is no sat-nav.
Nope, you should be able to do it in the quick options.
Yep.
I'm going to follow it. Yeah. Uh-oh.
I think I should remember where it is.
I'm going to try and follow Tidmouth.
Bad idea.
What do you mean, bad idea? Well, it's a bad idea for him, because I'm driving a much faster car. Yeah. I just ran some people over.
Yeah, but you say you're driving a faster car, and I just overtook you.
Well, I did crash into some women. They slowed me down considerably.
Yeah, I think women do that.
Were they fat?
Ooh. Let's cut across the road. Don't shoot at my car.
When it looks so shiny.
Well, that's because I got some nice shiny paintwork on it.
How much does shiny cost?
Quite a lot. I think 25k.
Well, this is standard paintwork rather than the matte paintwork it usually has.
Well, it's gloss. Is it a gloss then, or a satin?
No, it's pearl scent.
Oh.
I haven't got pearlescent. I've just got normal paint.
It looks very glossy. Oh.
As I say, the Karuma's usually in matte paint, so it looks a lot shinier.
Oh, right, I'm going to have a quick look at the map. Quick GPS, dinghy. Oh,
it's a thingy.
You just caught
up with me. Superior, it looks like.
Yeah, no, I'm in the slowest car, so.
Really? I'm in a dune buggy.
I'm in the slowest car.
I've actually lost my hood.
Is it not all good in the hood?
Maybe.
I don't think so.
Oh, that guy's got a trailer. We should nick that.
Well, we both failed that corner.
Yeah, I could see it coming. You can't do the air braking that you used to be able to.
An air brake in a dune.
Oh, yeah, wow, you period. That was amazing. Do it again. Oh, whoa.
Well,
whoa.
Okay.
Did you catch that?
Okay.
I got that, yeah.
I managed to flip a vehicle by hitting his trailer.
Yeah, and then his trailer was glitching in and out of him.
Don't beach it.
Oh, I think we're going this way. Oh, no, wait. We're going this way. Oh, hang on a second.
You're going this way.
No, damn.
Oh, actually, I know. I can do the Titanic thing while we wait.
No.
Where is it? I don't mean sink the boat. I mean, where is it? Oh, that's the one.
Now.
No!
Oh no!
Oh, you ass.
I don't see you getting that out. Oh, it disappeared.
It just disappeared.
Yeah, I got the insurance.
Who wants to stand behind me and do the Titanic? Oh. Oops. Don't reach the
boat. Oh, hello.
Okay, let's do this.
Us.
No! My guy wants to wade in deeper to get on. Okay. Get in. Right.
Oh, you periacal shotgun.
Yay!
Hey, look at those two in the front wearing matching outfits.
Oh. They're his and his outfits.
Did those jackets come in men's sizes?
Oh.
So we're going stealth, right?
Stealth?
Yeah. I was going to do exactly the same thing. Hey guys, we're totally not over here.
No, that's why you shoot the light thingy away from us.
Decoys.
Oh. Wherever that way. Oh.
Hey Timoth, let's just like do it straight up. 3, 2, 1. Boo.
Oh. Oh, look at that.
Oh, look at that.
Hey, who has a pink purple one?
Me, I think.
Nice.
He's got the default red, but for some reason the flare on it is like slightly pink.
Yeah.
Oh.
I've got the gold because I'm a
quite seasick at the moment.
Mine's red. Mine sort of flashes between red and gold.
I wouldn't sit in this one in first person, to be honest.
I don't know why, but some people seem to think that my one is white.
Oh.
I had a blue one before, and they thought it was black.
What?
Oh, I want a blue one.
I was actually making a reference to that stupid dress that was trending a while back.
Oh, they're scrambling the jets.
Could shoot a flare right now, but I'm not going to.
How have they not noticed this damn boat coming towards them?
How have they not noticed this boat coming towards them?
Yeah, we're under the radar.
Yeah.
Right.
Cloak and dagger.
Yeah, get in there. Come on. Come on.
I'm the only one who's got my mask on already. I kind of wore my mask by default.
You're already ready. You're in a pilot's suit.
I know. Oh, now my jacket's all wet.
Okay. Oh, I made it.
Stealth mode. Ooh. Okay, this guy's up here. Just sneak in.
Did you say stealth mode?
What are we doing?
Kill everyone!
Oh, for crying out loud.
I have my knife out and everything.
I've got my fists out!
Oh, this is cool. They've got like a version of the jets with like the end coming up.
The weather?
They've got like a thing over the end of the missile. Well, not the missile, the engine.
Oh!
Didn't notice that. Hmm. There's two missiles here. I feel like I shouldn't shoot them. I just did because it was fun. Ah!
Hey, it worked!
Well, now I need to put armor on, thanks for that.
Yeah, no problem.
Mine needed to put armor on anyway, I wasn't really paying attention to my health bar. That guy got a headshot.
It's a nice night out here.
I know, it's...
I can't remember where the stairs are.
Okay, I'm guessing those don't blow up. I just put a clip into them and it did nothing. Oh, this guy there. These guys don't seem to be dressed like soldiers or army people.
Sailors. They're sailors.
They don't even seem to be dressed like sailors. They're not wearing like the little white hats or anything.
Yeah.
Do they have to be sailors?
They don't really look like seamen.
I think they prefer the term seafaring man these days.
Oh, okay.
No idea. Shut up.
Oh.
I was talking to the sailor, nothing.
Oh, okay. Oh, look, body armor.
Man, he's not going to have.
I'll take that.
Sometime soon. Nope.
Well, I'm in the next room. Oh, hello.
Sorry. You made me jump, you ran out.
I'm behind the dock.
I can hear the guys shouting from upstairs.
The Hydra's at the far end of the flight deck. It has vertical takeoff and landing capabilities, so whoever's flying better know how to get airborne.
Now this is back to the other room. Do we have to go along here? Are you two upstairs already?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Why can't I sprint?
I don't know. How did you get up there?
By the stairs.
Which stairs? There's lots of stairs.
That's true.
We'll clear the deck and then I'll come down to you.
That's not the right stairs.
You have to get on one of the walkways at the sides of the hangars itself. And stop shooting at me! I'm trying to explain something to somebody. And there should be doors somewhere.
Ah, yeah, this seems right. Don't roll.
Ah, that's either.
Well, which way was it? Sorry.
Oh, sorry, I left Superior behind.
For some reason, my character's not sprinting.
Are you pressing left shift?
Elish, there's somebody down there.
Are you aiming? Because you can't sprint while you're aiming. Where is the Hydra?
Over here!
I called dibs! Oh, I called dibs!
Do we all fly Hydras?
No, we just get normal. I wanted the.
Oops.
I don't like Bassy anymore.
My goodness.
Boys, I might have a little.
See? This is why I should have done it.
What?
This, you get to. I get to destroy you.
Wait, did Doc just shoot me?
See? This is why I should have done it. What are you doing? See? This is why I should have done it. What are you doing? For this, you get...
Euperia died.
Yeah, Doc pulled his wheels in and got himself stuck.
Shut up.
So he decided to fly a rocket.
No, not shut up.
I didn't do anything.
Oh my goodness, that goes down as a Doc death.
Yeah, he got stuck and then blew up Euperia.
Yeah, well, I had to do something.
Where are we spawning from?
From here.
Oh,
that's not too bad.
Nope.
Besides, I'm wearing the pilot outfit, so...
I don't care, I don't need a helmet to be a pilot.
We're all men, we've all got helmets.
I got armor on, so I copped for it.
Oh, well, the alarm came back on.
Yep.
Alright, let's figure out these controls then.
Oh, that doesn't sound good.
Okay, that's hover mode. Ah! Oh,
how do we hover?
You can't, you're not in Hydras.
We can't.
Okay.
Yeah!
I'm coming to escort you, Tidmouth.
Okay, don't crash into me though. There is some jets that you have to take out.
Yeah.
There's one.
I think I can see you.
Right.
There's another one.
Weapons?
Weapons.
Guns. How do you change to missiles?
Tab.
Oh shit.
Wow. No.
Oh well. That's a hellish death.
I knew what was gonna happen.
I can see it coming. I'm sorry, guys. No money.
Oh, well.
Query, was that my fault? Because I was shooting the jet in front of you, I think.
Well, it did drop out the sky into my flight path, and I tried to avoid.
Ah.
So wait, you shot the plane, and then...
I shot the plane out of the sky, and it crashed into hellish.
Pretty much.
Sounds good.
I think these shouldn't be death points, these should be stupid points.
Yes!
You get a stupid point for a death or causing a death.
Yep, definitely.
Do you get 2 points for causing a death?
No, just one point for causing a death.
No, just 1 point for everything.
I can't seem to sprint. My sprint sight stopped working.
Yeah, because you're wearing armor.
Oh, is that why, yeah?
Yeah.
Ah.
Right, I'll take off using the runway. I'll see you there.
Okay.
Already in hover mode.
Wait, shut up, bitch.
Not very nice. Didn't even know her.
Right, where are you guys heading towards? The town?
We're going to take out the jets and then we're going to head to Sandy Shores, I believe.
Okay. I can see which way you're heading. I'm going to intercept jets. What? I can see three. I'm coming in behind them.
Hey, mate.
Well, I've got one of them, I think. I don't think I downed it, though. I just shot him a bit. Oh, no. Maybe I did get him.
Okay, that's three down.
Whoa, hey, that's me!
Oh, sorry. We're all flying the same. We should have got coloured jets.
I got two of them. Just,
I don't want to shoot now, because I don't know who's who.
This is full on proper dogfighting.
Oh, there's two split away from everyone else, so let's take them out. Oh!
I'm behind you two. Oh, what happened?
I crashed into a jet.
Let me hide.
I think that's a stupid point for Tidmouth.
That stupid point times
hey,
two.
At least I got it into the sky twice.
Hey, give me a break.
No, I will not give you a break. You crashed the Hydra and killed Euperia.
Well, I had to. You crashed the Hydra.
Well,
somebody you didn't even know.
Objects in my mirror appear further away. Well, they look closer than they appear. I don't know. I can't remember.
Okay.
You don't even drive, do you?
No.
Who is the only person who hasn't crashed yet?
Me?
Hang on. So it's just Tidmouth that's been crashing. Okay,
what?
Fair enough.
No.
Doc crashed it on the runway without.
Oh, Doc didn't even take off.
I did take off. I accidentally pressed the wrong button. No, Tidmouth.
Yeah, good luck shooting me. Friendly fire.
You're
breaking the Hydra now.
Oh dear.
I will blow you up. I don't even care.
Right. Screw the runway. I'm going this way.
Nice.
Go right into the jet.
I'm going for the far right group. I'm going to try and get away from you guys.
The far right group is way too far away.
I'm going to the... well, yeah.
I'm going for the middle group then.
Remember to keep height.
Height? No, we don't need height. Remember to keep a safe distance.
Got one. Who's coming towards me? That's Doc, okay. Let's stay in contact.
Okay, I'm coming up behind the last jets now.
Just hit a bit of wing debris as I blew up the jet. I'm fine though, everything's good. Where's these two? They're over there. Okay.
Hey, there they are. Break. Oh, there.
Got one. Got the other.
Down.
Oh god, somebody's locked onto me.
Oh!
Oh, what the hell?
He flew into me. I tried to avoid it. We should give the AI stupid points as well.
Did you play chicken with the AI?
Nope. He came head on to me. Ah, well.
You mean, oh well?
Well, oh well, oh well.
The sun's starting to rise, we've taken so long trying to steal this Hydra.
Yeah, can everybody stop getting dead?
I'm innocent.
Dog just destroyed something.
Shh. Just shut up, I'm innocent.
They put out a mayday signal, then keep pushing and get to the jet. They've got the Hydra! Scramble jets!
The friendly's airborne? Oh no.
Roger that. Zan 206, we're down the jet.
Right, fuckers.
Let's put a mayday signal. Hear them.
Fox 2.
What's up?
Oh. Imperia, I'm hot on your tail. I'm turning right.
City.
I don't know who I'm following. I'm following a friendly.
A lot of jets here. None of them seem to be targeting me though. They seem to fly past first.
Yeah, there's some going down into the sea.
Whoa! Nearly flew into that one.
Keep high.
Oh, who shoots me? Who did move?
Sorry, I was thinking I was shooting the plane ahead of you. Or was that you? If your jet is about to go down, you can get another one from the.
Just get out, because you don't have to land. Ah, love this shot.
You trying to get copyright flags on your videos?
We should try and fly in formation.
No, I'm.
Oh, that's a good idea. Slow down a little bit, front did runners. Who's up front?
Me.
I don't know.
In the Hydra.
Okay, I'm at full power.
I can just hover and wait for you guys to catch up.
No, we're not far behind you. I'm just slowly catching up.
Don't fire your guns at me. I saw that.
Timothy, you're going way too fast.
I'm not even holding my engine on right now.
Then brake.
Okay. Hover.
No, not hover, brake.
Well, I can't brake too hard, so my engine will go off.
No, you can brake a little bit.
Okay, somebody's catching up with me. That's Doc.
We're all catching up with you now.
Okay, there you go. I'll stop hovering.
I'll go on your right wing. Upira, are you on his left wing?
Yeah.
So I've got two on the left and one on the right.
Nope. I'm going to be in front. You're going to be following me.
There we are, folks. We're pretty much in formation.
Yay.
Not bad.
Yeah.
I don't know what formation it is, but me and Upira are actually quite close.
Formation.
We're going in for a proper landing.
Yeah, I don't have to do that. Hover mode.
Oh yeah, of course.
Who's going to land first? Let's do this bit by bit.
We'll have to come in from the west because... Hey, Titmuff.
Yes.
You have to land last.
Okay.
Okay, I'm going in first.
Okay.
I'll just hover above the runway.
I'm coming in.
This hover mode in this is so much better than the one in the helicopter. It actually sits
No! I had to abort the runway, the landing for a second.
I'm coming in to land after Hellish.
Okay, I'm nearly there. I'm good. I'm down.
I'm coming in on the other way.
Oh, there comes Doc the other direction.
The other direction?
Perfect.
On the other runway, don't worry about it. I'm waiting at the end of this runway. Doc, do you want to come down and join us and then Timothy can just land behind us?
No, we have to be at the side.
Do we? Okay, I'll turn round.
Hey, Timothy.
Yes?
How precise can you land that thing?
I've got to fly into that thing, haven't I?
Yeah, but you should land just, like, behind us or something.
How about... Hellish.
Yeah?
If you get on my... on my right side...
Okay.
And face towards the runway. Or you just... Yeah.
Hang on, let me turn around.
Yeah, and... Upirir, you stop just at the end of the runway.
What, facing in?
Yeah, facing this way. Yeah.
Well. Oh, I see what you're doing. Tidmouth can land right in the middle.
Just need to edge it forward. As I say, the hover mode in this is so much better than the helicopter because it actually hovers still in the air.
I love how you just beep, 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 just reverse it.
I need to rotate. I'll face towards Doc.
Someone recording this in the cinematic.
Doing it now. I've used 90% of my space. I need to have a clear out after this recording. Yeah? Yep.
Nice.
And I bounced.
Welcome home.
Go into that mode. Just slowly reverse it in. Oh, it'll turn around for the cutscene, but I don't really care.
I'm so tempted to press my A button.
Nice.
Right, don't slip me right out of the sky.
That was pretty successful.
Yeah. Nobody died. EMP comes out
of the jet. Yeah, we'll cut all the deaths out. Slightly pixelated graphics on the Hydra, as if it's like in Minecraft mode.
Looks fine to me.
I think they took the old model and remodeled it. Reworked that shit, sorry.
Well, from Sanit. Whoa!
Oh dear.
Can't get the staff.
You can't, can you?
Let your camo trousers, Alex.
Thanks. I think they're sexy. I think it makes my butt look nice.
No comments.
Oh, Yuperi is the one looking at it.
Hey, Yuperi!
Yeah?
How's Hellish butt?
Yay!
Camouflaged.
Well done.
I don't know if you'll have to get on the other side.
So, next one. Get ourselves a helicopter.
Oh, I've got to get around that way anyway.
Yeah, if you climb on the back. And then get in the door.
Difficulty. Hard.
Hard.
Oh, ow.
Let's crash into Hellish before he gets into the mission, because that will be really funny. Where is he? That wasn't him.
Get the wrong helicopter.
Let's crash into Hellish before he gets into the mission, because that will be really funny. Where is he? That wasn't him. Hit the wrong helicopter.
Wait a second.
It's me on that one, okay.
Why can't I get my own outfit?
Really, you guys spend more time picking outfits than you do playing the blooming missions.
Shush. Hey.
Outfits is cool, you know? Okay, no, I'm sticking with that.
You might want to take heavy combat because it gives extra armor.
Does it? But I want to.
Yeah, this. But I can't run and it annoys me.
Okay.
Gotta stick with the character, you know? Business ninja.
No, business ninja.
That's what I said.
No, you said ninja.
I said business ninja, it must have cut me off, sorry.
My bad.
Please. We'll go in the same one or
no.
Double team with Akarumas.
Yep. And at the entrance, we will stop and shoot the other small helicopter out of the sky.
Whoa! Nice flip, Hellish.
Thank you.
Whoa! Nice flip, Hellish.
He just did like a backflip over my car.
Oops, sorry, lady.
Oh, that poor woman, she had like three people crash into her.
Maybe.
I don't know why my game keeps informing me I've unlocked the Los Santos Bell t-shirt. I unlocked it like over a month ago now.
Well, then buy it.
But it's free, so you don't even have to.
Oh, I forgot my action. Shush.
Wow.
Nothing.
You just smushed that guy on the scooter. Women hipsters.
Oh! Whoa.
Nice turn, idiots. Even Hellish has caught up now. Scooter!
Oh, Hellish. When we get to the hardware, please get a tip of scar on my car.
Why?
Because we're going to get a lot of heavy fire, and we don't want you to die.
Nope.
What the?
Well, now we can. I mean, we're not going to get a mission for not dying during all the heists.
Yep.
And whose fault that? Who died first? It was Euperia.
Yep.
Oops, so, sorry, Euperia, you owe me 10 million.
Poor Euperia.
You owe us all 10 million.
Although, to be honest, our gunner wasn't defending us.
Well,
bastard,
I was.
10 million.
I was defending you properly.
Oh no, let's share the blame. You both owe us 5 million. Unless you missed your turn.
Oh, crap.
Hello!
Hang on!
Have a car! Okay. Euperia! You're gonna have to cover me.
Oh!
I need to get in your car, remember.
I'm gonna shoot this guy with a flare, hang on.
Whoa, I nearly ran over you. Oh, wait, that's.
I haven't changed the radio station, Jesus.
Hang on, quick! I'm getting in!
Oh yeah, probably equip my mask.
Okay,
over here.
Drive.
Business ninja's in. Trying to act extra smush that guy, but
that
he
was
already dead.
Terrible.
Hello.
And please don't drive into the water.
Hello. Just running everyone over. Right, I'm gonna switch to the AP pistol.
Back. You better get to the mission.
Bend over here and come. Pretty sure that's what that guy says. I've never understood it.
What did he say?
It sounds like he's saying bend over here and come. I Just driving casually through this place. Hello. Goodbye.
Need to kill them all.
Kill them all. Oh, that guy's body armor disappeared. Wait, so do NPCs lose body armor then? That guy's body armor just disappeared from the shot.
Oh wow.
Oh, those are breakable.
I think we're getting shot by somewhere high up.
Yeah. Oh, the okay.
Oops. Sorry.
Oh, damn it.
Doc, there's somebody behind you.
I know. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, we've got transport. Please get in your sheets.
Okay, I call shotgun.
Yep.
Just fall over. Oh, so Hellish run past the gun cannon.
Hang on a minute. Right, here we go.
And here we go.
These wonderful men and their flying machines. No, I don't get you.
I don't see any targets on my side yet. No bogeys, no bogeys.
No bogeys.
Okay.
One on the left is the first one I can see.
Oh, yeah. Stop turning round, Tidmouth. You're making it so that we can't shoot them.
I'm not shooting.
Doc, keep going right. Go to your straights.
One's down.
I'm just making sure that
the next one.
Two guns can be shooting.
Yeah, you want to face them pretty much head on.
Yeah, head on.
Apply directly to the forehead.
Face head on.
Why not? Because you can't. You're not flying straight either, are you?
No, but that's the helicopter itself.
Ah, consider one on the right.
spotted.
Oh, one on the left. That's a missile helicopter as well. Nice.
Nice.
Nearest one next, I think, is...
I don't know.
Unknown. Right, the right-hand one. These things don't stand a chance, the poor beggars.
Okay, well done.
I should be firing missiles at us, but they're just not.
Well, because they can't even get close.
We're just too good.
Yep.
Yay, 200 RP for flying with players. Next game. That's really making a difference at this point. Oh, there he is, I see him.
Right in front.
We got the pilot or something.
Wait, what are you doing?
He's dead.
No, he's not. He's not blown up yet.
The pilot's dead, so he's going down.
You want things to shoot at?
This won't fail us the mission, will it? Destroy the truck!
Yay!
Totally incognito!
Nothing to see here, folks!
We've robbed the prison as well.
Oh, wait a second, I have to see where we're going.
Back to the airport.
No, we're going to that place where we dropped the insurgents.
No. Wait.
Other side of the lake.
Hey, no witnesses, they didn't know.
Yeah, exactly.
Sandy Shores isn't on the signs.
We're not going to Sandy Shores. No witnesses. Destroying everybody.
This is really. Oh my goodness.
Sandy Shores, is it? Straight ahead. Okay.
Is it Sandy Shores?
Straight being the operative word.
No, we're going to the other side of the lake.
Oh! Oh, okay. In that case, we have to make a right turn.
What? What are you talking about?
I'm following the road.
Oh, I see. Apparently I can't set a waypoint. Or did I? I don't know.
Yeah, you can. I know
how to... Tractor.
You destroying tractors, are you?
No. No, not doing tractors at all.
Why not? Got a thing against tractor people?
No, nothing to be against.
Wow, that guy survived like a few head-on shots and just knocked him over a bit. No witnesses. Destroy the barrel thing. Oh, I can't look behind.
I got rep for flying with players.
Yay! Oh. Turning around. Go for it again!
What barrel?
The big red thing.
Oh!
There it goes! Hooray! And the green one. Oh. Okay. Never mind. No witnesses.
How long does it take to land?
Shit out of me.
Michael, but. Oh, kill the guy on the bike.
Oh. Oh, poor guy.
It's a bit overkill, to be fair.
Where are you going?
I'm following the road.
To where?
Well, to the place where we
dropped off the insurgents, those big 4x4s.
Oh, over there.
Sorry, it was a bit of sharp corner, sharp turn.
Ooh,
somebody's smoking.
Oh, there, they left a flare. They know me well. Kill them! Kill them! I don't know where they are, but kill them. Oh, they're probably in the house. Shoot the house! Ah! Oh, I broke the window.
Touchdown!
Oh, you had the awesome gun.
Yeah, the explosive rounds.
Okay, we got it from here.
Thank you.
I think it's basically the same ammunition as in the Hydra. No, not the Hydra, the laser.
Well, the Hydra's got that as well.
True.
Oh, why did I get bronze?
I never come last.
I killed so many witnesses.
Oh dear, oh dear.
Was this a second one?
Yep. So there we go, folks. Join us next time for the next episode, where we will be doing the last setup and the main heist. So, thank you, Tidmouth. Thank you for that. Don't do that. Just brawling.
Okay.
So, yes, thank you very much. Ah!
So, yes, thank you very much.
Oh dear.
Oh, I destroyed someone's personal vehicle.
Yeah, so thank you very much for watching, folks. Any thoughts, ideas, questions, or comments down in that comment section below. Of course, all the links to our various different channels are in the description of our videos, and we will see you soon. Say goodbye, folks.
Goodbye, folks.
Bye.
Bye.